Guitar noise screaming in my ears enough to fry my brain. What the hell is it with this newfangled rock and roll? Don't people realize that it is just a fad? Yeah. I want my 1955 new talent show to be the best. I can't give the public music like this. Yeah, they'll just run me out of Memphis. Now, who the hell else we got coming in?
We got an E. Presley. But he's already a half hour late. His agent called yesterday.
Agent? Boy's got an agent? How come I never heard about him? Who is he?
All it says here is Elvis Presley, singer.
Elvis? What the hell kind of name is that? I have to change that for the show.
Come on. Now you ready, Elvis? Now just remember, I'm the agent. And I'll do all the talking.
I don't know about this, Billy. Look, I mean, you're not an agent and I'm not a singer. I don't even know how to play this thing. Who are we trying to fool? I'm just a dishwasher and you're a fry cook. Yeah. Oh, we work at Jake's Diner, remember?
I know. Just keep it down, will you? Now, you are what you make yourself out to be. Now, I want to be an agent, and you said you'd help me out. Now, come on. Just come on here and sing like you do at work.
I know, Billy, I know. It's a little different singing in front of the suds and dishes than singing in front of people.
Okay. Now, what makes you sing back at the sink at work? Now, how can you sing back there?
I don't know. I guess I think I'm somewhere else. It's like there's millions of girls, and they're all screaming for me. They all want me. Oh, I know it's dumb. Especially when the only girl that's ever really screamed when I was singing was that waitress, Becky. And that's because she found a rat in the freezer.
Okay, sure. It'll never happen. I mean, not for real. Well, hey, that's okay. All you got to do is just sing.
Are you E. Presley?
Yes, sir. Here we are. Sorry about being late. Oh, you got me a hot new talent here. Hey, I've been on the phone all day. Yeah, negotiating.
Mr. E. Presley, sir.
Mr. Chuck Sanders. Boy, I can't tell you what a pleasure it is to meet you, sir. Mind if I call you Colonel? Well, here we go.
Oh, this is your boy, huh?
Yes, sir. Right here. This is Elvis.
And yeah, where have you sung before, boy?
The only place I ever really sung was at the kitchen sink.
The kitchen sink? Yeah. It's a new club over on the other side of town. Well, I'm surprised you haven't heard of it. Let me tell you, the women, they just go wild. They're screaming for them over there like they seen rats in a freezer or something. Okay, Elvis. You just go right in that room right there and get set up. And I'm going to go over here and finish talking with Mr. Sanders. As far as percentages go, what do you say about a 64 to split? Oh, well, I guess we could just talk about that later.
I don't know. I mean, it's like there's millions of girls and they're all screaming for me.
Okay, we're rolling. Anytime you're ready.
They all want me. They all want me.
What the hell's he doing?
Well, you see here, we're experimenting with a new technique, and, you see, right now, he's becoming one with the sound and the music. Just watch.
Treat me like a fool.
training crew. Break my faith apart, tear it all apart. But love me,
won't you love me?
Where will you go, my love?
Oh, yeah.
What else you got?
Alright, now give him the one that really rocks.
Did you say rocks? Did you say rocks?
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crafty all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crafty all the time. Well, you're an avocado apple and you ain't no friend of mine. When I said you was high class, what did you mean? When I said you was high class, what did you mean?
Get out of here! Get out of my studio! Take your rock and roll and get out of here!
Oh! Oh! Jesus! Oh, dang! Oh, look, I'm really sorry, Billy. I tried my best. Oh, I know how much you wanted to be a famous agent. I'm sorry, I let you down.
Oh, don't worry about it. I'm the one who dragged you down here. It's not your fault. You're just not star material.
Let's go get a pizza.
One free. Free as the wind blows, as free as the grass grows, born free to follow your heart.
Now that's music.